Surrey RCMP have arrested a teenage boy in connection with a string of cell phone robberies. The 15-year-old is accused in four robberies at stores in the city center and Newton areas. The heist happened in the daytime during store hours. In at least one robbery, employees were tied up. The investigation is still ongoing, with police hoping to make more arrests in the case.